terrorist among us. We have breaking information of a terrorist organization bent on destroying our way of life.
Let's support the cause.
We have not forgotten the lessons of 9/11 and 7/17.
Are you, John Taper, compliant?
I rebuke you in the name of Jesus.
This is where you comply, John.
Lord, forgive us our sins so that we may be worthy of your protection.